you're going to check out Navarre, we have, you know, some friends are considering moving down here to Navarre, and so we're going to take a peek at what it has to offer.
Yeah, so here's the main intersection of 87 that goes up to Milt.
Right by the
high
CVS.
The high school would be up that way, and the residences.
Alright, our plan is to do a quick time check here. We're kind of central location in Navarre, just some random neighborhood. We're going to drive to the beach, so we're going to start the count. Alright, so here we go. Ride with us. All right, we've arrived at Navarre Beach, and that was just a random neighborhood. I don't know if it was central. I didn't do any measuring or anything like that, but let's go check out the beach. They have nice new bathroom facilities over here. It's really nice. That's so cute. Somebody did a really good job. What is that? There's some beads. Alright guys, here is Navarre Beach. It's very pretty. Very calm. Very pretty. Yeah. It's good stuff. It's good stuff. Seriously. Paradise here. Living in paradise. Definitely less busy than our Pensacola Beach. Just as beautiful of a, you know, beach and water and all that stuff. All right, we're gonna cross over the wooden bridges over here. That's where we're headed. Right up there.